All right, guys, we have the five green cheeks here. And let's see. 89, 90, 91, 92, 93. Okay, this is number 92. And this is number 93. Of course, these are the two youngest ones. And they look a little bit overwhelmed. But you can see the three older ones over here getting along just fine. This is number 90. This is a normal baby. And this is 89, the pineapple, chewing on my finger here. Let's come over here so we can see you. There, 89. What a big girl you are. That's being naughty, though. You're not supposed to do that. She's not doing that to be mean. She's just figuring out what her beak does, and she's not hurting me, actually. So this is 89. This is a pineapple baby. All right, that's enough. And this is number 90. This is number 90. This is a normal baby. Aw, look how pretty. Oh, there you go. And this is number 91. This is a yellow-sided baby, and he or she is going to be very pretty with lots of colors. If I can keep up with you. Here. And this baby, which I could not decide if it's a cinnamon or a pineapple, well, today I figured out she's a pineapple. So, I know that's going to make a couple of my customers who wanted a cinnamon disappointed, but this baby is a pineapple, and she is a female. What are you doing there? Who is that? Oh, that's the number 90, normal. And there's the youngest baby, number 93, who is a normal. You can see the difference in the coloring between the two of them. What are you two so nervous about, huh? What you gonna do, huh? Look at you, 89. You're so pretty. Such a pretty girly. Huh? So this is 89. That biggest baby there is number 90. There's number 91, which is a yellow-sided baby, this baby right here. What you doing there? Here, turn sideways so we can see your pretty coloring. In the next couple weeks, you'll see how pretty he's going to be. I can see lots of yellow and red coming on him. What are you doing there, Luna? This is Luna, the pineapple. Her mom has named her Luna. You going to step up? Here. Come on, step up. Step up. There you go. Look at you. Such a big girl. Next week, you're probably going to be flying. Huh. Smarty. Here, come back down. Got it? There we go. Green cheeks grow up so fast. It's amazing. Just a few weeks ago, they were such little, helpless little babies. And now they're walking around, got lots of feathers. These two are still babies. You can see that they're kind of napping there, all three of them. You're tired, aren't you? You two big siblings aren't tired. You guys are ready to play. Oh, that was a yawn. All right, we will see you guys next week. And they will be even bigger and even more feathers to look pretty with. All right, thanks for watching, guys.